I'm here with the legendary AR Rahman. Can you tell me what have been some of your most cherished innovations?
I think it's just the quest of trying something new, and because that's what keeps you moving. If you do the same thing every day, you get bored.
So now that you know you've really gotten recognition at the Oscars and you're in this mainstream world, how do you plan to blend the two worlds together?
It becomes different when different people combine. So when I collaborate with someone, they would not imagine, you know, it's going to come like that. I wouldn't have imagined. So that's a great part of collaboration when it's in the same channel.
Are there certain things you had to keep in mind when you did tracks for Couples Retreat now that you're resonating directly with the American market?
They had this Chicago portion where it's really American, and then they go to this exotic island where there's a mixed culture of anybody could be there, like a Tamil guy could be African and, you know, all the stuff. These elements reside in the music, and I wanted to bring in Sanskrit in it, because as a yoga teacher, it was French, and I had fun.
Now, while we're here today, the J-Ho tour, kind of with that track, was it a huge surprise to you? The track had gotten so much recognition. Did you expect it to? Did you listen to it and realize this is an Oscar-winning track?
Well, I didn't think it's going to win an Oscar, but I knew that it was right for the movie, because the guy was under so much of turmoil, and when he comes out and the song comes out, it feels like yes. And when you say yes and you achieve something, it's J-Ho, something like that as an expression, and it's become international in a way now.
So for this concert, what are your expectations? What are you hoping to get as big of an American audience as an Indian audience?
I'm open to anybody who wants to come and enjoy, who wants to experience something good, and we're trying our best to make it the best.
So a message for the viewers who are watching this today.
Do come to the show and enjoy and spread the love.